Hello students, welcome back to our channel General Learnings. In this video, you are going to learn about different types of animals based on their eating habits. Let us start now. So now we will see what are the types of animals that are based on their eating habits. First one is herbivores. Second, carnivores. Third, omnivores, and the last one is scavengers. So these are the types of animals that are based on their eating habits. So what are they? They are herbivores, carnivores, omnivores, and scavengers. Now we will see each these types in details. First, we are going to see about herbivores. So, which animals will be called as an herbivores? So, the animals that eat only plants. So, which animals eat only plants will be called as an herbivores? So, these animals will get energy and nutrition from plants. So, now we will see the examples of herbivores. Cow, horse, rabbit. These animals will eat only plants. So herbivores means what? The animals which eat only plants will be called as a herbivores. Now we will see about carnivores. The animals which eat only other animals will be called as a carnivores. So, the animals which are eating the other animals will be called as a carnivores. So, these animals will get energy and nutrition from their meat. Now, we will see the example of carnivores. Tiger, lion, wolf. So, these animals will eat the flesh of the other animals. Now we will see about omnivores. So omnivores are nothing but the animals which eat both plants and other animals will be called as an omnivores. So omnivores means what? The animals which eat both plants and animals will be called as an omnivores. So they will enjoy the both the meal of fruits, vegetable as well as meat. Now we will see the example of omnivores. Human. As here we are human, we will eat both fruits and meat. Next, bear. Then chimpanzee. So these will be eat both plants and animals. Now we will see about scavengers. So which animal will be called as a scavenger? So the animals that feed on the remains of dead animals, which means the animals which will eat only the flesh of the dead animals will be called as a scavenger. So these scavengers play an important role in our ecosystem by recycling the nutrients. Now we will see the examples of scavengers. Vulture, hyena. So these animals will eat the dead of the other animals. Okay students, I hope you understand the different types of animals based on their food habits.
Thanks for watching. If you want more videos like this, please go and visit my YouTube channel at General Learnings 91. Thank you.